this is Jillian from F2HD, and today is part two of Lego Movie Blind Bags. Evan's still at school, so I'm going to start this video today. So today I'm going to open 6 packs, so let's get the first one. Okay, so let's see what we get. I hope I don't get a one that matches the other one. Where is my pants guy? So I got, where is my pants guy? Again. So here's a picture of it. I'm gonna build him this time, but I'm gonna put his white pants on. Uh-oh. I'm bald. Look, he's holding his naked legs. Now on to pack number 2. I'm gonna go in the lucky wheel again. Gotta be careful not to cut my fingers. Who is this? It looks cute. This one is Martha Staplebot, and it says she's rare. She's a robot, and she has big hair. And she has a microphone. She has a little bow tie. And she's got padding on her front and her knees. And she has a little clipboard. It says super secret plan. Taco Tuesday. What? Taco Tuesday? On to pack number 3. Get in the really lucky row, like where Evan found Mr. Gold. Taco Tuesday guy. It didn't come with a head. We got this guy last time, so I'm just gonna build him later. So on to pack number 4. And what do we have? It's Abraham Lincoln. We don't have this guy yet. Okay, so here's Honest Abe. He's got a black hat with a beard connected to it. And he has a black suit on. He has a bow tie and a little gold chain. And he has a little document, and it says 47 years ago. That's the start of the Gettysburg Address. Now on to pack number 5. This one better be good. President Business. We don't have this guy either, so I'm gonna build him. I haven't got him in the Lord Business set, but this guy has a different face or something. I'm so angry. This guy's hair is funny. So here's President Business. He's got 2 mean faces. He's got a unibrow, some square hair. He's got a red tie. He also has a red coffee mug. It says Octane. Now on to my last pack. Hope it smells good. It's the present I just got. It's another President Business. So you already know about that. So here's a picture in case you forgot. Okay, so here's the 6 figures. 2 President Businesses. Taco Tuesday guy. Abraham Lincoln. Martha Staplebot. And where are my pants guy? I mean, where's my legs guy? So Evan just got home, so he's gonna open his 6 packs.
Hi guys, I'm back from school, and now I am gonna be opening my first pack, 1 out of 6. And I'm gonna get President Business. Joe just got 2 of these, so it looks like we're gonna be giving this one to one of our viewers. Okay, on to the second pack. Hopefully this is a lucky one. It looks like we got Mrs. Scratch and Pose. We haven't got this one yet. Let's build her. Okay, so here she is. She's got long gray hair with a worried face. She's got some big glasses. She has a pink sweater with a cat on the front. It sort of looks like Stampy. She has a green fanny pack and gray pants. And it looks like there's a bunch of hair on her. She comes with this little cat, and she kind of looks like an old ugly Betty. Okay, on to pack number 3. And this one, I got Larry the Barista. We got this guy in part 1, so if you want to see it, check out that video. Okay, now on to pack number 4. And we have Wily Fusebot. We got this guy last time too. Hello, Mr. Wily, how are you doing today? Okay, on to pack number 5. Hopefully it's someone that we don't have, like a bad cop. We got Larry the Barista. This is the 3rd one we have, so we'll give this to someone. I made him different this time. And let's see what we get for the last pack of the day. Still looking for bad cop. And I got Emmett. A lot of people said they wanted an Emmett, so you're gonna get it, guys. So this one will be part of the giveaway. So here are the 6 figures I got today, and we'll see you guys back for part 3. Bye.